1970s, they were considered eradicated in California. And then in 2017, there was a rediscovery of nutria back here in Merced County. Our goal is to get out here and find them and eradicate them before they become fully established throughout our Central Valley. Once they become very widespread and in extremely high numbers, they will create major damage onto levees and vegetation.